So this guy threatens my family and wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait. Data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes. How's this? Bellwether.
I knew you'd find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Branks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us. But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since the Merlot.
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Damien, let's talk.
I'm telling you, the number of blackouts is up. CTOS just isn't working. Something needs to be done.
You know what? This is what happened.
CTOS can't piss any out.
No.
I bet that's the vigilante the cops are after.
Hey.
clever boy.
Drinks on me.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Aiden.
My God. Don't you ever loosen up?
I want my partner back. Me at the computer, you in the field doing the manly work. I'm here to help you. We both want the same things. Answers. Who attacked us? And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. Yeah, I figured.
So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Merlot.
The Merlot?
Mm-hmm.
The Merlot was your fuck-up.
Bullshit. You bailed on a perfectly good scheme. No one would have found out if you had just stood by me.
A 6-year-old girl. My niece died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me?
Damien crossed the line, he made the Batman angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering! They made me a cripple! They took everything from me! Don't you see? That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And that may be, Damien. But you can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is... I don't need you.
Don't walk away. This is a lead.
Thanks for the tip.
I used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. And I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. I didn't waste time thinking about him. But now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.
Privacy is at risk. Your safety.
I told you not to do that.
I had no choice.
We're gonna have a problem here.
Thanks a lot, seriously.
Hey,
here with Mayor Rushmore, probably one of the most powerful mayors in the country.
Now. We were talking about opinion polls. Look, Chicago is home to the best people in the world. They know I'm working hard for them, for Chicago. My policy...
Right. Mr. Mayor, can we come back to your policies? I'd like to focus on the voter polls. Many of your detractors were crying foul over the poll data. Did the pendulum, as you call it, come as a surprise to you?
Look, I understand that there's a transparency that people are looking for, but let's remember that the voters decided. The election day is the only poll that matters.
We're here with Mayor Rushmore. Okay, Mr. Mayor, let's talk about CTOS.
Yes. Isn't it wonderful? CTOS network is what this city needed to go from great to phenomenal. It's what every city should be, and we're setting the standard.
Some growing pains, though, am I right?
No, not at all. What you don't see is how much it helps this city. Cheaper...
Thank you. That's just fucking great. Start looking.
Search the area.
Nothing over here. Moving on.
It's clear. Gotta check somewhere else.
This area's clear. I'm moving on.
I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
You're out of luck.
Day,
throw in a grenade. Get clear. Oh, we're taking hits.
Watch out. I'll come back.
I'm moving on the target.
Check my cookie. Woo! I'm about to take off, ladies. Yeah. Who's got your daddy right now? Yeah. I can see you through my telescope. Yeah. Working.
How much of this data is CTOS collecting? Where's it stored? What are they doing with this?
Thank you. that the guy from the news report? Look out! Look out! What?
Hey, eyes full. Get off!
Thank you. if the close-scoring game wasn't exciting enough, there was a blackout at the stadium. More than half of the crowd was plunged into darkness, including the field. But that didn't stop Chicago from taking the late-season win.
The mob used to try to maintain a level of respect. But Lucky Quinn's just let his dogs run wild. Well, this one's not getting away with it.
What is this? What the fuck is that noise?
Out of sight!
No one's fucking
with us wrong! Hey, get him!
Hey, you out of ammo yet, asshole?
Grab some
tacos!
this harder than it needs to be.
You fucked with the wrong guys today.
Time to take this asshole down.
He's got a beat on me.
We're fucking screwed.
Take his side. I got this end.
It's over, man. It's over. Oh.
You can't lose me that easily.
Ooh!
Welcome to our segment, Power Profiles. Today, we're exploring the life of Dermot Lucky Quinn. Quinn is one of Chicago's most powerful and respected men. His empire stretches across the country and overseas. His personal wealth is estimated at $40 billion. Here at home, he owns buildings, land, hotels, and numerous successful businesses. Just how did Quinn get so lucky? Let's find out.
We were dirt poor. There were seven of us. My brothers, sister, and my mom. She brought us here to America from Galway. Imagine that. We were happy, little children, excited for a new life, new food to taste.
Yeah.
wish I had, is it?
It's not a playground, Pat.